Do you know globally more than 60% of people are not happy in their jobs? So when people come to me asking for advice on which career is right for me, I tell them it's only you who has the answer to that question. If you're gonna spend 40 plus hours a week working for more than 50 years of your life, you need to be absolutely in love with what you do. You can't think your way into finding purpose, you have to do your way into it. Hola, high achievers! Welcome to Unwind the Grind YouTube channel, the place to transition from your dead-end job to a purposeful, thriving career. If this is your first time today, I'm Samia, founder of Unwind the Grind, a career development platform for millennials. I blend my 14 years of leadership, career coaching, and marketing expertise to help you find your why, find direction and meaning in your career, and learn how to market and sell brand you. Talking about purposeful careers, today I want to discuss how to have a career you love, how to find your why. Do you know globally more than 60% of people are not happy in their jobs? Most of my clients come to me saying, "I just don't know what I want. Despite all my efforts, I can't figure out what I want to do." I cannot tell you how many people are currently in this very moment watching their lives pass by from a place of helplessness, living a life of fear, operating from their comfort zone, all in the name of responsibility. It's like self-doubt disguised as practicality. What we don't realize is the erosion of aspirations that gradually happens, leaving us hollow, empty. I find it fascinating that so many people have lost touch with who they are and what they want to be professionally. I know, we love to blame external factors, our childhood, resources, the economy, money, responsibilities for our unhappiness, but that's not the root cause of this. We have stopped looking inward. We are so busy in the daily grind, in the monotonous rut, that we feel disconnected with our own selves. We aren't aware of what's going on for us. What are our needs, our wants, our strengths and skills? And hence we can no longer identify our intrinsic motivators and sources of happiness. So when people come to me asking for advice on which career is right for me, I tell them it's only you who has the answer to that question. The same way you cannot build a tall tower without a solid foundation, or let's say work out without strengthening your core, the same way, if you don't know why you do what you do, you won't be able to do it for too long. You'll run out of gas. In today's video, I will take you through my tried and tested go-to career criteria exercise, which is step number one in finding your why. Without a fail, it always reveals breakthroughs for my clients because they are clearly able to see that they are not living their life in sync with their most important criteria. Figuring out your career purpose is a combination of knowing what your gifts, talents, passions, and values are, and what is the sweet spot where all of those could come together and form a career path that's in line with who you are and what you have to offer, or a business idea that people need and would pay for. If you're gonna spend 40 plus hours a week working for more than 50 years of your life, you need to be absolutely in love with what you do. Is that even possible? Hell yes! I've helped hundreds of other people do the same through my 500 plus hours of career coaching experience globally across more than 30 industries. My brand new Find Your Why free masterclass is up, woot woot, that takes you through my signature 8 steps to carve a career in line with who you are. Snag it now, link in the description box below. All right, let's get right into it. I want you to grab a pen and paper if you don't have one already. Make yourself comfortable, no distraction, and let's kick off with this thought-provoking exercise. If you want to do it on your laptop, you can download my free Find Your Why, What's Important to You worksheet from the link in description below. And let's get going. Ready? Okay. Think about what is important to you about your career, your work in general. Not your current job per se, but overall in your career. What are the factors that make up your criteria? Think at least with a short to medium 3 to 5 year perspective. Is it flexibility, meaning you want to make up your own hours of work, work from anywhere, anytime? Is it growth? Are you inspired by growing personally and professionally, learning new skills on and off the job, stretching yourself, pushing yourself out of comfort zone? Or is it money? Salary, perks, benefits, bonuses. People is a big one for some. As they say, you don't leave the organization, you leave your manager. Or is it the culture and environment you work in, the smell of the place? Or it could be any other factor that I've not mentioned. You do you. Pause the video, think about what matters to you the most, list the factors down, and then rank them in order of priority. Once you have your top 3 to 4 priority list, rank your level of satisfaction with regards to your current job on a scale of 1 to 10. 1 being absolutely dissatisfied, I hate it, and 10 being over the moon. For instance, in my current job, growth is maybe a 3. Now, if your scores are less than 5 on any of your top criteria, what are you willing to do about it? Are you ready to take action? Let's start with some baby steps. Think of one action that you can take on each of the priority factors where the score is less than 5. Write what your action is going to be that will take the score at least to a 7, if not more, in the next couple of months. Share with me your results in comments below. What are your top criteria, scores on level of satisfaction with the current job, and most importantly, what action will you take? What do you plan to do about it? You can't think your way into finding purpose, you have to do your way into it. The experience is the reward. Clarity comes through the process of exploring, and action is where you get results. So stop looking for that one thing that will make you happy. We are multifaceted, multi-talented beings with diverse interests and passions. Explore one, explore all. Why put ourselves in a box when we can be more and do more? Lot more of this goodness in my free Find Your Why Masterclass, 8 Steps to Carve a Career in Line with Who You Are. Click the link in description area below to sign up. And while you're at it, subscribe to my channel to continue receiving weekly career advice and tips.